Okay, I'm going to start it up. It's running on 12 volts. RPMs. It's going clockwise now as I face it. This rotor is trailing this rotor about this distance, about 10 millimeters, maybe 7 millimeters. We'll look at that after the test. This rotor's trailing this rotor. Right now, ₹1600 is a good RPM. Now, there's 8 generator coils on this side, sharing cores with the motor coils on this side. And I'm going to short out the generator coils. Minute. Yeah, I felt some good spikes coming out of those generator coil wires. So it's shorted out right now. Seems to stabilize this RPM, whatever it is, 1550. Not sinking anymore, so it dropped about 50 RPMs from having the coil shorted out. I'm sorry, I am not checking the output yet. I know it drives me crazy when people don't say what the output is, but I just want to look at the shorting thing. Okay, there is not connected generator coils. Be at 1600. Okay, that's where it is. So it has a little bit of rotor lagging. Now I don't see any sparks. Might not be that much power. I maybe need to have north-south rotors. North-south magnets in the rotors. Get more power. I have a couple rotors ready to go. Okay, I'm going to shut it down. I'll show you what the offset was. It's not 10 millimeters. See that little hole there, this little hole here. So it's about that much offset and it's going this way. This rotor's pretty much fixed when I adjust this. I'm moving this one to check the offset. Okay, it's 5 minutes. I'll be doing more tests. Thanks for watching.